Yesterday, I was picking up this load at a shipper, and the performance and the attitudes of the employees trying to get all of this work done without any leadership was deplorable. And I tolerated it, and I did my best to, you know, not add to the problem. But after hours of being there, something finally made me snap, and I just lost my cool. I was in such a rage when I left there, which I need to overcome, right? Because I didn't help those employees by being an example, by being a good influence. And by being a good influence, I don't mean, hey, look over here, I'm better than you, this is how you should be. It's like truly giving an example, giving them something to reflect on, right? I love you guys. Bye.